institution that is taking technology to the next level to bring about a revolutionized student and campus experience. It's an institution that is driving measurable growth by never taking its eye off the future, and an institution that drives change while remaining focused on core goals, reaching students, helping students improve outcomes across the board.
So, the winner of this year's Illumination Technology Award is Oral Roberts University in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and accepting on their behalf is Michael Matthews, CIO and Associate Vice President for Innovation and Technology.
Yeah.
So they took advantage of their current Elysium products, and upgraded to Banner 9 as the foundation of its trademarked GeoVision ecosystem. They delivered a brand new student experience that seamlessly integrates comprehensive services with innovations in augmented and virtual reality and even wearable devices. So in doing so, Oral Roberts has taken Banner in digital education, digital business and education to new and exciting heights. Congratulations.